What is up, guys? This is Colonial Puppet, and this is part 4 of the Let's Build an Airport series. I think it's 4. If not, it's 5. Pretty sure it's 4. Part 4 of the Let's Build an Airport series, the runway slash landing strip. And where we left off, we finished this whole area, kind of marked it off so that planes don't run into the helipads or the lights or the parking lot that we built last time, and now I'm going to move over to these little things. I forget what they're called, but it's where you actually, passengers load onto the airplanes. They pull up here, the door goes up against this thing, and they all walk in. There's a bunch of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I believe. Two single ones on either end, and then these double ones. So one, I'd like to put some lights, like in between here somewhere, so that this place is nice and lit up, and also some like kind of indication lines on the actual tarmac or Minecraft stone in this case, and really kind of get this not looking so plain, because that's, I don't know, I like to make things look detailed, and just an endless sea of stone kind of looks bad. Even if it is an airport and it's supposed to look like that somewhat. So yep, I'm going to start off with making these lights over here. And yep, I'm going to come over here and do that thing that person told me to do in the comment section of either 2 episodes ago, but clicking the middle button of my mouse, and it actually just kind of takes whatever I'm looking at and puts it in my inventory. That's been a lot of help. So thank you for whoever told me to do that. I'll actually post your channel in the description so people can, I don't know, subscribe because you gave me good tips on how to play games. I don't know. But yeah, now I'm going to have to find the center. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's 6, so this should be the center. Unfortunately, there is no center since it's even, I guess, and there's 2 blocks in the center. So how am I going to do this? I think I'm just going to go slightly to the right. So I'm going to line up with this one right here, even though it's not the center. This line right here in the center of these two would be the center, but I'm just going to move it one over to the right, my right, and I'm going to line it up with, actually, how am I going to count this? I will, excuse me. Alright, so this is lined up with that leg right there, so I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I guess 6. I'll just keep that consistent. Build the little fence around it so that airplanes don't run into it. Or there's like little cart things that 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 blocks. Alright, and someone said, I forget what they're called, sea lanterns. I'm going to try sea lanterns, see how they look. How do you light them? If it's redstone, then I don't know. I don't get how sea lanterns work. Someone told me to use sea lanterns instead of the beacons that I've been using, because they're easier. But I don't know how they work, unfortunately. So yeah, I might use them next. Oh, that's right, I can't build. I might use them next episode and swap out all the lantern, all the beacons. Oh boy. Well then. Alright. getting a lot of lag. I'm trying to make this 60 frames per second, the video on YouTube, that is. I have it set to record 60 frames a second, and it's doing that kind of... it's like balancing around 60, kind of drops to like 50, so every once in a while. Yep, I'll be doing that for each area, or for each one of these. Oh no, this is different. Now it just dropped to 20, so I think every time it saves, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this one's going to be weird, because there's 9 and then that little guy, so not sure what the center of this is. So 1, 2, 3, so these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48. So this is 48 blocks, so again, it's even. So 24 is the center, so this is 3, so 5, 10, 15, 20, this is 20. 23 actually. 23, 24. So this is the center. Or wait. These two are the center, I think. So I'll do this one. Sorry if I'm not making much sense. It's kind of hard counting this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. I'm actually a little worried, because usually when it, like, one reason why it was doing these frame rate drops was because, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. One reason why it was doing these frame rate drops was because I had it set to 60 frames per second, and I think when the files get so big, it saves them not as one video file, but as like 30-second clips, individual 30-second clips. So that's probably why it's freaking out right now. So I'm actually going to, once I finish this, I'm going to stop the video and fix fraps, because fraps is awful. And yep, I'm probably gonna check where it saves all the videos and see that there's a crap load of like 5-second long clips. Well, now it's back to 60, which is fine. A steady 60 frames per second. But yeah, my computer has two storage devices, and I have it saving to the one that all my programs aren't on. Okay, so I checked the video folder where all my videos were being saved from fraps, and it wasn't saving them in 30-second chunks. It's saving it as one big file, which is nice. And I'm going to keep trying to keep it recording at 60 frames per second, because I reviewed the footage I'd filmed so far, and it looked pretty nice. But yeah, hopefully the frame rate doesn't drop. I'll change it back to 30 after this episode if that doesn't work. And oh my Jesus, I do not know why that is there. Just repair that hole. Alright. And alright, so this one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Same deal. Actually, alright, so we determined that that was the center. So hopefully it's mirrored. Yeah, it is. So the inside kind of doorway area, and I have it going to this right one. I'm going to switch it to the left for this one, because I think this is the center of the building. So these two are going to be to the right, and these two are going to be to the left. So, forget, is that for the center one? Okay, cool. So I'm going to line it up with this right here. Go back. Just place a bunch of blocks until I have it lined up with that. So that one is there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. Build the fence around it. Like so. And yeah. 18 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. A lot of people have been asking me, why haven't I gotten World Edit yet? I use MC Edit and just playing Minecraft in general. Like, I switch between Minecraft the game without any real mods and MC Edit to build the city. Which MC Edit isn't in-game at all. It's its own program that accesses your saves and lets you, like, gives you the option to, like, mass delete blocks, mass spawn blocks. Like, you can select an area and tell it to fill it in with certain blocks. You can copy-paste things. It's very, very nice program. Very easy to use. It's a little bit buggy, the kind I have, though. I haven't downloaded it, or I haven't updated it in a while. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, so this is the middle, and we're going to the left, since this is the other half of the building. But people keep asking me, why haven't I gotten World Edit? Which I agree would be very easy, make this a lot easier, and I'm going to try and get it. 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6. I have used it in the past, but it was when I was doing this, like, summer camp, teaching a summer camp with Minecraft. And I had, like, the 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I had the, like, teacher moderator profile, which had, like, a version of World Edit. And yes, I know what it is, so I've used it a lot. I tried installing it once on this computer, but I failed miserably. But I'll get it again, or I'll try it again. And hopefully that'll make these go quicker. Which, yeah, I agree, like, instead of having to cut and then, like, go into MC Edit and fill something in, I can just do it very simply in the without ever leaving the game, which would be really nice. Alright, so put in 3 lamps here, which is pretty cool. Next, I think I'm going to put in 2 more, actually. And I know how I'm going to line them up. And God, my character's slow. Gonna line it up at the end of this hallway. Hopefully that doesn't get in the way of the... That actually might. How am I gonna do this? Because I'm trying to keep it symmetrical. Worst comes to worst, I just won't put one here. So this is... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it would actually be right there. Which honestly we could do. Just need to cut out this corner. So put that there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13... 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. What I could do is this. I can make, like, a custom one for right here. Just have it look like that. That's pretty cool. So, custom lamp right there, and then I'm going to build one that looks exactly like this over there. And if you're not quite sure why I matched it up over there, either rewind the video or just watch me do it again here. I'm going to line it up the exact same way as I did over there. But luckily there isn't a control tower to get in the way. I'm going to line it up with this right here. Boom. And again. 6 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Been hearing a lot of people in the comments section. I do read all the comments. Don't reply to all of them, so apologies if I haven't replied to your comment. I do read all of them. My channel is not nearly big enough for me to be overwhelmed with comments, so I do read most, if not all, of the comments that you guys post. Unless it's, sometimes the spam filter will catch comments that aren't spam at all. Don't know why it does that, but what you gonna do? But yeah, where was I going with that? Oh yeah, people have been saying that they've been following along the entire 55 or however many episodes there has been. The 55 30 plus minute videos, which I'm very grateful for. Honestly kind of surprised that anyone would follow along that long. And I guess I'm grateful for that. So thank you. Thank you for following along. I can only imagine are kind of boring videos of me just rambling and building this airport for coming up to 2 years. It's funny, it felt like just yesterday I did the 2 year video for Titan City. And it's oh man, voice crack. And it's coming up on 4 years that I've been working on this map, which is insane. Time flies. Yep. But yes, thank you for following along, and feel free to post videos of the airports that you've come up with from following along, either very intently. Like, I don't care if it's like a carbon copy of this airport, or if you just vaguely followed this and just used it for, like, ideas. But yeah. Ooh, I forgot to put a fence around here, and yeah, and let me know, those of you who follow along, if there's any ways I can improve this other than getting world edit, which I am working on currently. Like right now, I would honestly just select that one, place that one block, and then travel all the way to the other end of this and place it again. It would autofill all of this that I'm filling in right now. World edit's really nice. But yeah, I forget if it has copy paste functions. Like I said, I used it when I was teaching that one class, or like summer camp class, that was like all about Minecraft. But I don't think it was, like, exactly World Edit. It was very much like World Edit, but I don't think it was the World Edit. It was a lot different. It had, like, a, like, user interface and everything. It was really nice. But all the videos I've seen of World Edit on YouTube are, it's like people punching in commands and, like, the text thing. Which is another great thing about PC. Like, I'm tired of, like, when it gets really dark, you can just set the time to 0. Oh, wait. Time set 0. That's right. And it sets it to the morning. Whereas, when I was on the Xbox, I'd always have to place a bed bed near wherever I was, which could get kind of tedious and fall asleep and whatnot. All right, so what I'm doing now is building out lines to the very edge of the map. This might change as time goes on, but this is what I'm doing for right now. Hopefully water doesn't start flooding in, because this is right up against the ocean. Boop. Alright, sweet. Here, once I'm done filling this in, I'll zoom out and show you what I just did, if you didn't see. Because, again, I might cut the video, so you don't have to see me doing this, because I'm just going to do it the same way to each light. Boop, 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 boop. Again, world edit would be really nice. Alright, so I lined it up with this exactly, so boom, one block away from here. And just kept continuing the line all the way to the end. I'm going to do that for every single light. Even if it... I won't do the edges. I'll do something different, but for boom, 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 boom? Yeah. For these four, I already did that one. So for the rest of the three, I'm going to do the same thing I just did, and I'll cut when I'm done that. So see you when I'm finished doing the lines for the rest of the three. All right, I'm back, and as you can see, I filled in the other three lines, and now I'm stuck with these guys, which obviously if I had to bring that line down here, it wouldn't really work because it would cut off here before... It wouldn't leave any space for an airplane to come in. So, I'm going to count out. I'm actually going to line it up with, I think, the edge of here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I built it out 13. And I'm just going to do the same on the opposite end, even though there's no control tower really to match it up with. The fact that I know it's 13 is good enough. Then I'm going to number these with, I think, yellow wool. So each kind of lane, I'm going to give like a little number indication. And just like the others, I'm going to build it out all the way to the ocean. The one block deep ocean. I'm pretty sure it's one, or maybe two blocks deep. It's two blocks deep. Oh. Yeah, I switched the city over to a water world, and I just add patches of land where I need it, instead of just having it being super flat grass. Thought it'd look cooler. Kind of want to make it an island almost, or kind of like Manhattan. I'll have like docks and stuff at the end, like edges of the city, that is. And like cool, I don't know, maybe ships or something. Depends. But yeah. All right. Sorry, my character moves so slow. I'll look into if there's a way to change the speed. I know there is probably. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 blocks out. Or 39 feet. About 40 feet. And... yeah, sorry, I would cut this, but it's really not that much. So, yep. Not sure what I'm going to do next episode. I might actually start adding the real landing strips and stuff. Probably going to make them cayenne stained clay, which is... something that if I could, I would make all the roads that same color. CC Cleaners has an update that it wants me to download. Hold up. Let me just exit out of that. Oh boy. That was weird. Yeah, Fraps is a memory hog. Either Fraps is or Minecraft is. I think both of them are. So now I'm going to go and get some yellow stained clay. This is going to be... I'm going to line it up right with these. So... 0, 1... Like so. This would be 0, 2. Actually, I messed that up. Ooh, how's this gonna work? I have to make it actually... I have to change that one that we just did. I made it 4 blocks tall. It's gonna have to be 5 blocks tall if I can... if I'm gonna be able to do number 2s or number 3s. Yeah. So 1, 2, 3. Alright, so now I'm going to number 4. Sorry, I had to cut for a little bit. Yep, there's going to be a total of 8, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. So, 4. And I'm just making up these numbers as I go along. I don't have like a... there's like whole different types of like fonts people use when making like letters out of Minecraft blocks, but this is just I don't know, just making it up on the spot. So if there's like lettering you know of that's better than this, by all means use it. It's just really simple though. Like, I'm going for, like, a super simple look, like it was, like, stenciled in, like, spray paint or something. I keep messing this up. The 5 kind of looks like a 2. Oh, well. So, 4, 5. Boom, boom. 6 and 7. Two, three, four. Awesome. I don't think I'm going to have any trouble with any of the letters, which is good. 0, 6. 0, 7. Honestly, don't know why I put the 0 if there's going to only be 9, I think, or 8. Because you don't really need the 0 if, unless there's double digit numbers. So if you don't like the 0 in all of them, then you can just change that. So this is 8. that's so close. Oh well. Wasn't that close for the others, was it? I'll go back and check. Alright, so 8, or actually, might have been. I guess there's going to be more than... So there's going to be 10. 08, 09. And... 10. Awesome. So, I'm glad that you... I'm glad that I put in the 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom, 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 boom. Putting the 0 first, because... It's gonna be 10. So 10, 9, 8. Let's see if I numbered this right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Yeah, I guess it was pretty close. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. So yep, that's the end of Part 4 of the Let's Build an Airport series, the landing strip / runway. There's like the docking areas, kind of got that all marked out with the numbers and everything and lights just to make them all nice and lit up for airplanes to come into. And yep, be sure to check out the next episode when it comes out. Probably be starting on the actual runway / landing strip of the airport. Be sure to check out the previous episodes if you'd like to follow along, not only for the runway or the landing strip, but also for the hangar tutorial, the control tower tutorial, the terminal tutorial, and also the hotel tutorial, which the hotel is right there. And yep, other than that, this has been Colonial Puppet. Have a good day.